born ready for episode 20, Ellie.
Hey guys, it's me, Ellie, episode 20, and today we are going to be playing on my iPad! Just kidding, guys. How will we be playing on my iPad?
No, guys, today we are going to be doing something we've wanted to do since season one.
Hot.
Spicy. Sour. Tongue burning.
Sweetie.
Yeah, we're going to do a review of sour sweets. Lots of sweets and spicy things, aren't we?
Yeah.
So, guys, after the intro, we'll get started.
Intro time! So, guys, we're back. Now it's time to tell you what the hot, spicy stuff.
Yeah, we'll show
stuff
you all the candies we've got. So these ones are called
hot tamales.
Tamales is Spanish.
Tamales is Spanish.
Yes. So, yeah, these are cinnamon-flavored jelly beans. Fierce cinnamon.
Yes.
Should we try one?
Yeah,
let's try the first one. So we'll both have one each. So show everybody what they look like.
So guys, this is what they look like.
Yeah.
They look like jelly beans.
And you don't actually get these in this country. You have to get them from like an import. Sweetie. Smell good.
Yeah, they do. They smell spicy and they look like jelly beans. I just want to eat it straight.
Let's go. Well, there's a bit of a kick. Remember atomic fireballs. Ooh, there's a bit of a burn there as well. That's what they're like. Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Cool. We'll be right back with the next one.
So guys, now we're trying watermelon sour ones.
These are mega sour balls. Now we on our Facebook we did try these out, but not too many people have that. So you get one and I'll get one. Apparently, these come with a warning. You have to roll them, otherwise they burn a hole in your mouth. You ready? Cheers.
Cheers. Go.
That's pretty good. I like them. They are quite sour. I like it.
The mixture's come down, you guys.
Ellie like or Ellie dislike?
I like.
Let's get on to the next one.
So guys, now we've recovered.
We have recovered.
Yeah, of the sour ball. It took 30 seconds.
And they're pretty good. They're fizzy in the middle.
Next one is toxic waste.
That's called nuclear fusion. Right, open up and give me one. You get these in different colors, don't you?
Yep, you get them in purple.
So there's a yellow tub and a purple tub.
And there's a green tub and there's an orange tub.
And there's an orange tub. So toxic waste.
I think my dad's going to have to help me open it.
Right, just go. Start without me.
Oh, I finished that already.
Did you chew it?
No. It just fell right down me. It just fell right down me, guys. I need a drink.
They are quite sour.
I fell right down me. Just came from my eyes. I didn't even munch it, guys.
Oh. So Ellie just swallowed it whole. I think the fake poo is going to be hurting. They're pretty good.
Guys, that was really sore. When I go to bed, I'm going to probably get a sore tummy because that,
They're also sour in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get on to the next one, Ellie. So Ellie's recovered.
Yep, that one right down my throat, guys.
But maybe we'll find out later if it's sour somewhere else. Right, what's next?
Right, next is peanut from hell.
Okay, let's open them up and try them. These are meant to be the hottest peanuts in the world. Did you know that?
Yeah, they are. It says here, it says
beyond hot. Okay, come on. We're just going to try a couple each.
Yeah, I'm just going to have one.
Okay, come on.
I've tried one of these before, guys.
These are pretty good, actually.
Yeah, they're pretty
good. I'm going to have four.
Oh, no, that is a real challenge. Look. Finished.
A bit of a kick.
It's not even spicy, Dad.
Better have another one then. A bit of spice. But I think probably because we go, oh, there's a little bit of burn. Do not touch your eyes after touching these because your eyes will burn. What do you think? They're pretty good, actually. But I think if we hadn't... Oh, Ellie's going for the drink. Let's get on to the next one.
Dad, why are you being such a...
Cry baby. Right, let's try these ones out. There we go. And these come in different flavors, apparently.
Yeah, I wonder how hot they are. I wonder how...
Oh, pardon me. These are called extra sour candy. Extra sour. But I don't think anything's been as sour as the sour balls. Well, I'll even know about it. Because she hasn't had any.
Do you know what's the hottest ones in the world?
Right here. And FYI, Ellie did have to have a drink after she ate those peanuts. Ready? Cry, baby. Oh. They are quite sour.
Probably every single one, except from this one, have been sour. Not good.
Almost. Got a sherbet-y taste.
Dad, it is sherbet.
Yeah. It's not sherbet. I like them, they're good. Okay. Let's go on to the next one. We'll be right back.
So guys, now it's the final round. And we're
the
going
finale.
To the finale round. And what are these called, Dad?
These are like the mega sour balls, but we've tried all these other ones before, but we didn't eat any today because we wanted to give a good reaction. Still having drinks after every round.
Come on, Daddy!
So these ones are called Hot or What? Yeah, Hot or What? W-O-T.
W-O-T. Oh! Oh!
So, neither Ellie nor I have tried these ones, but we're going to do it just now. Let's do it. Cheers. Slanjeva.
I'm scared.
Close your eyes and do it.
Ready?
Oh.
Ah. I have no drink. I don't.
Oh my.
Oh.
No.
It's my turn. Sorry guys. I need some drink. I ran out.
We'll be right back. Technical difficulties.
A few moments later. And so guys, we need to drink some almond milk because that is really, really hot and spicy.
It burns so bad.
We're never trying one of those again. Like, never ever. We're chucking them in the bin.
Nah, we're going to eat them.
No, I'm not.
Ooh. Well, I would say they're the best if you want to prank someone.
Yeah.
I think I need an ice cream. Well, guys, we hope you enjoyed this show. Episode 20.
So,
probably the last show we're ever going to do because we're on fire on the inside.
So, like, subscribe, and share for more Ellie's magnificent show. Sheriff like, bye guys. My mouth is burning! Just kidding, guys.
2 hours later.
Welcome back. It's me, Daddy, and it's...
me, Allie.
What's wrong with your voice?
Oh, it's a fire in my throat from all the candy.
Oh my gosh, are you okay? Guys, we'll be right back. I'm going to take Ellie to hospital. We'll do an update from there, okay? I'll go and get my jacket.
Hey, Dad, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Mechty me. Okay, guys, we're just coming back to do our shout-out for this episode.
To Wilson!
That's the sweetie shop where we got all those two sweets from. I don't know if we got the nuts from there, but we got everything else from there.
Yeah.
I've had the nuts for years, actually. Yeah. But they do a range of international sweets from all over the world.
From all over the world!
And drinks as well. And they do trinkets, and they also do your vintage boiled sweets and your grandma's favourite. Guys, we hope you enjoyed this episode. We're probably going to do more. We're probably going to do an Ellie versus Daddy with the sour sweet.
Yeah. So tune in next time. Bye, guys.
Bye.